So to remove the bulb, we need to remove this cover here. Just simply pull the cover towards or to the right if you're looking at the machine from the back, and then push in the bulb and turn it anti-clockwise. Bulb will come out. So to put the bulb in, just the reverse there, just install it, turn it clockwise till it clicks, and then slide the bulb holder or the bulb cover back on, just like that.